This monumental crucifixion is the first work Jacopo Tintoretto created after having become a member of the Scuola. The way in which he depicts the most important, for some respects, scene from the Gospels is totally new. It's not a blocked story, but a sort of work in progress. Christ is at the top of his cross. The one of the good thief is being raised. And in the distance, to the left of the crucified Christ, the last one of those who have been damned to death, is trying to put a last desperate standing to his executioners. All around there is a crowd of different people, from the group of the Madonna, John the Evangelist at the bottom of the cross, but there are also the soldiers who are playing dice in order to decide who is to get Christ's garments, and there are horses, there are animals, there is a general situation of movements and attitudes that is absolutely amazing. Jacopo Tintoretto, The Crucifixion, 1565-1567.